बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सो टुडे वी आर हेयर टू शो यू आवर कंट्रोल सिस्टम प्रोजेक्ट दैट इज़ हर्डल अवॉइडेंस वाई फाई कंट्रोल कार। इट इज़ बेसिकली अ वाई फाई कंट्रोल कार दैट इज़ यूज फॉर हर्डल अवॉइडेंस एंड द ग्रुप मेंबर्स दैट हैव मेड दिस प्रोजेक्ट पॉसिबल आर 2018 EE300, 2018 EE322 एंड 2018 EE330। सो मूविंग ऑन टू आवर सर्किट डायग्राम ऑफ आवर प्रोजेक्ट। So this is the project circuit diagram. As you can see, we have used the two L298 motor drivers that are used to run the four motors in the car. There is also the processor that is used as Arduino Uno, and there are also the sensor that are used for hurdle avoidance, as you can see. And there is also the buzzer that functions when there's a hurdle and it shows that there is a hurdle for the car. Okay, and there is also the Bluetooth sensor that is used when we connect it with the mobile to control it. So this is our code. As you can see that all the pins are connected. It is the Arduino Uno code. This is the main function. All of this shows how the car will work. It will run, it will move forward, it will move backward, it will counter rotate, it will anti counter rotate, and also how it is function with the Bluetooth, I mean the Wi-Fi, and also the horn. So this is our basically car, and let's move it forward now, and now let's move it backward, and now let's turn it around. So it is turning around, and let's move it forward, now let's move it backward. So as you can see that it is functioning very well, and now so it is basically Wi-Fi controlled, and the mobile is used as a remote control for this. And now let's use the buzzer so it is functioning properly for any hurdle avoidance. Thank you for viewing our project.